In 3 years, every product my company makes will be obsolete. The only question is whether we will make them obsolete or somebody else will.